Learn long on the hut, Bright Wolf of the Branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
Searched to Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if you... we'll find them.
Fortifications there, Eivor!
Surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Oh, she's lapping me like the shackles, wretched carrion beasts.
I don't deserve this! Leave me! Run!
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside. Thank you.
Should have run, rabbit!
Nice gear!
God loves me!
Over here, good warrior.
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me, I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspect. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
I feel it is a small wound. For a warrior as great as you, nothing but a twig stuck near your brow.
Ah, yes. Thank you for telling me. And your keen eye on discerning a fellow great warrior.
I can take it off, the twig, if you like.
Of course. When you have a moment, just brush it off. You know, there's a great mead hall nearby.
All your enemies have been slain. Now, you rejoice.
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
It doesn't matter. What matters is how you lead them forward from this point on.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback. Galin, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorma, all as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor. You have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours. For Grantebridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits. And at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grantebridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp. Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grantebridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me, and for Soma's loyalty. We fight for her.
quieras.
Run up the sail!
Be my eyes, Zunin.
Save it for later.
Hidden. One on each side of the door. Move when you get the signal and not...